So they say that you live and you learn. Like, yeah. Every time she moves, all she says,
who else knows? All my friends are blowing up my phone.
Hi, it's your favorite Toby, Ella Christie, and I'm here with my little brother. This is actually my first video on this channel. We're called the 12ies. It's just me and my group of friends. They're not here right now, but in this video, I'm doing a Never Have I Ever with my little brother, Aaron. He has a channel. Shout out your channel, Aaron.
I am the Rigby. That's the name for my dog.
The Rigby. He's everyone's dog, Aaron. He's our 4-month-old Marama puppy.
Yeah, I know.
He's adorable. We love him. Anyways, so in this video, we're doing a Never Have I Ever.
Okay. I'm not 12 yet either.
He's not 12 yet, but I just put him in this video because it was easy.
Just say that I'm 12.
He's 12. No, he's not. He's 11. He's almost 12. He's 12 in, like, 6 months.
Yeah.
I'm still 12, actually. I'm... But you're 12 until you're 15, so...
15,
I'm
really?
13.
Wait, you're 12 when you're 14.
Until you're 15. Mm. Wow. Zach's other... Zach's our older brother.
Zach's gay. Not joking.
He's not. Okay. First question.
Oh, sorry.
Anyways. Never have I ever sat on a public toilet.
No, duh.
Like, sat on it. I have.
Looks backwards.
It does. It says I have.
Wait, you should use the mirror mode on the editing app, so then it looks like I have.
Okay. Next question. Never have I ever put gum under a table.
I think I have.
Haven't. I have not.
Ola doesn't even like gum that
I
much.
I like gum. I always have gum.
When?
Blossom always gives me gum. Like at school every afternoon she always has this gum. Blossom's a
Is
girl
it
at my school.
Gum?
Yeah, it's bubble gum. I love bubble gum.
Can you even blow a bubble?
Yes, I can. Meggie taught me.
Yeah.
Megan's our friend.
She was one of the filmers.
She
one of my videos.
On his videos. Yeah, she was a filmer. She doesn't really like being in videos. But
yeah,
shout out to you, Megan. You're pretty awesome.
Oh,
love you, girl.
Can we get on to the next question?
Just a quick warning for my viewers. Or if there are any. This is going to be a very, very cringy
What's
YouTube
cringe
channel.
Say in the comments, please. I've been trying to find out. Wait, what? I just realized I could have typed it up on Google.
Yeah, you could have. Aaron, look back at
like,
your phone.
For the next couple of years that I had it.
He doesn't know what cringe means. The fuck's this? The freaks.
Yes.
That's also going
to be...
I didn't Marley have teriyaki beef jerky.
It tastes good. I like beef jerky.
My little brother's best friend.
He's not my best friend. Yeah,
he is. He's always here, though.
Not always here. I'm always there.
And he's also
I
always
don't even
here.
Tell.
But this is teriyaki beef jerky.
I don't even tell Marcus Steph. Cause
shut up.
They just don't even care.
Not really.
That I'm ever over.
Okay.
Did that chill?
Yeah, never have I ever stepped barefoot in dog poop. Bro, we live on a farm. If you haven't, then...
You don't live on a farm?
Yeah, probably. People in the city's probably done that, eh?
But they don't go barefoot, don't they? They wear, like, thongs or shoes.
Yeah. Also, if you can't tell already, we're from Australia. Wow. Oh, we're in Australia right now as well.
Yeah.
Okay. Never... Next question. What question is this?
Should
question be. 4. Never have I ever tasted dog or cat food.
Oh, never.
I have.
I have not.
I have many.
Always got all the weird questions right.
I've done a lot of things except for put gum under a table.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have for a lot. Wait, all of them except this one.
I don't know. I've just eaten goat dog poo before.
Dog poo. It's not, it doesn't dog taste food.
I know.
It's not dog poo.
You
went out of it.
I know. Okay, we're back into I don't know. I've just eaten it before.
Never
I'm a little bit crazy, if you don't know that already. Never have I ever had a baby spit up on me.
What's that mean?
Like they spat on you.
Oh.
Like they go... Like they vomit on you, kind of.
Yeah, I think so.
I haven't.
I'm pretty sure.
Kids love me. Oh, by the way, I'm 13 in 13 days.
13.
13.
13. Big luck.
Okay.
Yeah, if you haven't seen Big Les Show, you gotta watch it.
Big Les Show's...
But in every sentence, they're swearing.
Big Legs Show...
Big Legs.
Big Les Show is like... Shut the fuck up. Shut the freak up.
I said you have big legs.
Oh, I thought you said I don't. I was like, yes, I do. Look at my freaking leg.
Big
A. What do you think it is? Frick you. There's going to be a lot of swearing on this.
Swearing problem. That's why I said watch Big Les Show.
Yeah, watch it. It's the holy grail in Aussies.
Yeah, but you haven't watched it.
No, I haven't. Actually, I have. I watched a couple episodes.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good. I like the Tuck episode.
On the flowers.
Only a Big Les Show. Okay, never have I ever thrown up after seeing someone else throw up.
I nearly once. Oh, wait. Yeah, I think.
I haven't. I don't know. I never throw up. Never last time I threw up, I was like 7 or 8. I was like 8 and I got really sick. It was when we first moved here.
Usually when I throw up, it's always like in my mouth. Like that.
It's always like a little bit in your mouth. Like.
Yeah.
Oh, this video is 6 minutes long.
Wow.
We ran out of questions. We were very unprepared for this video.
Of course we were.
Aaron, just tell us a story.
Why?
Actually, it's loading now.
Yay.
Alright. I got it.
They're written in Chinese.
Never have I ever played a prank on my sibling while they were sleeping. No, you haven't. That's bullshit, Aaron.
Fart on Zach's head.
Oh, yeah, I knew it. Okay, never mind. He has. I haven't. Never have I ever pretended I was running from zombies.
Oh, when I was like 2, I think. No.
4. Okay, this is kind of off topic. But, when I was little, I used to pretend to, like, pass. We had this trampoline. I used to pretend to pass out on the trampoline and then wake up as someone else. And everyone's like, we know it's still you. I was just a weirdo when I was little. This side of my head was shaved. I was such a weirdo.
I think we were all weirdos.
You were all weirdos. You were a freaking retard when you were little. never have I ever gotten into bed with my parents after a bad dream. You can't even lie about this, Aaron.
When I was little, I was.
Oh, yeah, you used to come into my bed.
Yeah.
I thought when we first moved here, so...
That was like 6 years ago.
5 years ago. Five.
No, it's month six. Ago. No, it was five here because I'm in year six.
Yeah, when we first moved here, I used to have this bunk bed, and he had a bad dream, and he came into my bed, and freaking hell, I woke up in the middle of the night after he'd come into my bed, and I thought there was, like, a snake wrapped around my leg. Oh, it was bad. His leg wrapped around mine. Do you remember that? And Mum took a photo of us. Well, little, because
I remember you moved the bunk bed into Zach's, and every time I got scared, I'd go in Zach's room and sleep on the bunk, on the top bed.
Yeah, but he used to always come into my bed. It was so annoying. Yeah, we're in here! We're in Aaron's room!
Can Aaron be the dogs?
I'll go in a sec.
Just give us a minute, Papa!
All right, they're all hungry there.
Okay! That's probably not gonna get edited out. But that was my dad. No, yeah, don't go do that!
Oh, shit.
Okay. We're probably gonna end this video here because we have a couple, we have jobs to do. Hashtag farm life. Okay.